evening and welcome to day two of Kalamba Fashion Week. Before we get to all the fashion that's going to go on the catwalk, I am going to take you on a tour of the lovely ladies and gentlemen who are dressed awesome tonight. Main man himself. Hi Ajay, how are you doing today?
Very well, thank you.
So I love your blue blazer. Tell me something about it.
Well, I love a particular style of blazers, you know. So it's a mix of Italian and UK, you know. So you got wider lapels, two pockets, there's a hunting jacket as well. So I like that look. So yeah, that's about my blazer. And I love blue.
Awesome, you look absolutely amazing. Good luck for today.
Thank you very much. Thank you, Nadia. Thank you.
Look who I found in the crowd. It's the beautiful Ornella.
How are you doing today?
Very good, I'm very excited. It's been a while since I've actually been able to watch Fashion Week.
Oh no, I'm so glad you're here. And you look absolutely amazing as always. Tell me something about what you're wearing.
This is actually from Fashion Nova. These are from Aldo. All my mom got for me. She's really good at picking out stuff for me, and I don't know what I'd do without her. So.
Good job, Mom. Well, enjoy the evening, and thank you so much.
We give you Timothy Sabandu.
It's not a fashion event if stylist LK is not around. Hi, Jude.
Hi, Nadia.
I love how we're pretending we haven't seen each other all week.
Okay, fine. We've seen each other too much this week. How are you doing?
Amazing. I am so expectant to see what fashion holds on day one after Emerging Designer, right? The bar was raised so high with Emerging Designers. I don't know what to expect today.
I think it's going to be amazing, but tell me something about what you're wearing.
Okay, so this is Hugo Boss and Gucci belt, new purchase, I'm very proud of it. I love going for tailored because, you know, shopping for men here, very limited options still. And if you can rock a good suit, you still come off really well dressed.
Awesome. Well, I love your style. I always love it and I love it today as well. Enjoy the show.
You too. Are we going to sit together?
Of course we are. So I found the lovely Claudia and Stefan, and I would really like to know what they're wearing today. Stefan, you first. Tell me a little bit about your outfit. I'm loving the print.
Okay, thank you so much. So I lived in Africa for the past 12 years, and I just recently moved here, and this is a piece from Kenya, from a designer who's trying to make, you know, her living right now, and I bought it from her, and it's just an African print. Very Kenyan. Yeah.
It's amazing and it's so different. We don't see too much of this around in Colombo, so I'm absolutely loving seeing this on you.
Thank you.
Claudia, tell me something about what you're wearing.
Well, I don't know what I'm wearing because my husband buy it for me in Bolivia. So, well, I don't know much about this outfit, but it's from Bolivia. That's the only thing I know.
Can I please say something about this to my husband? Because he doesn't buy me any clothes. Husband, if you're listening, other husbands buy clothes for their wives. Thank you.
Thank you.
we've bumped into the beautiful Minoli.
Thank you, Minoli. So kind. Hi. Lovely to see you. Good. Very well.
So I love what you're wearing. You're totally rocking the velvet look tonight. Tell me something about it.
The dress is from a UK brand called Rixo. I think it's not that widely known, but I really love their stuff.
It's beautiful. I love the embellishment. Not everyone can pull off velvet, and you're doing an awesome job of it. How are you feeling today, and are you excited about Fashion Week?
I know, not too down. Yesterday was quite a hard work, and then today as well. But at the end of the day, you get so much satisfaction. So, good. It's a good feeling.
Yeah, Ramani has been working very hard for all the Fashion Week since its inception, and she's always looked amazing while doing it. And you're looking amazing today as well. Thank you, Ramani. Tell me something about what you're wearing.
I'm wearing Zara. Shoes are Charles and Keith, and my bag is Chanel here. Yeah.
I'm with the one and only Prasad Bidapa. Hi, Prasad.
Hi, darling. How are you?
I'm very well. But more importantly, how are you and how are you feeling the vibe of day two?
I just think that this year, Colombo Fashion Week has taken it to new heights. And today is day two. Yesterday was about emerging designers. So today is the first official day of all the great couture designers of Colombo. And I think that this lovely idea of transferring the venue, so we opened at the Hilton. Now we've moved to the golf face that goes to the Shangri-La tomorrow and then back to the Hilton for the grand finale. Everything's been wonderful.
Absolutely. And it's going to be amazing. But what's more amazing is your look tonight.
Thank you.
Tell me something about it.
Well, I'm wearing a kurta by my favorite designers, Abraham and Thakur. So every year they do a beautiful kurta. This is an ikat, a silver and black, which is a very special one for me. But I've teamed it with high street pants, which are from, I think, Zara. Okay. And my sneakers are from Tiger Onitsuka, which is a Japanese brand and very iconic.
Hi, Danu. How are you?
Hi, I'm doing good. Thank you.
Who are you excited to see today?
Oh, there are actually a few. I'm actually sort of excited to see how the look and feel is going to be because it's the first time at Golfers Hotel. So I'm quite excited about that.
Yeah, that's correct. It is the first time at Golfers Hotel. But seeing what I have seen so far, I think it's looking amazing. What's also looking amazing is you, as always. Tell me what you're wearing.
It's a completely Sri Lankan made suit. The shirt is from Zara. It's from their older season. I always sort of somehow keep it a season away so that other people don't wear it.
That's a tip for our followers.
Yes, and also I'm wearing May socks, which is a Sri Lankan brand as well, which matches completely with my roses. Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah. So enjoy the show.
Thank you so very much. Thank you.
Thank you.
back and I found the lovely Jay. She tried to run away from me, but I had to pick her out. Today is your showcasing today, aren't you?
Yes, I'm so excited.
Yeah? How are you feeling?
I'm lost for words because I'm just waiting for my show to go off very well, and hopefully, God willing, everything will go off well.
I'm sure it will. Every year it does, and I'm sure it's going to this year as well. On a different note, I love what you're wearing. I'm sure it's Jay, is it?
Yes. Tell me a little bit about it. What inspired you? Actually, for me, it's always to do with color, but this time I thought I'd go with something lighter. And so that's what I thought of navy this time. So I'm wearing a navy blue jumpsuit.
You look absolutely amazing. Good luck for today.
Thanks so much. Thank you.
It's Designers Galore at Day 2 Colombo Fashion Week, and I've got Rukshi. Hi, Rukshi.
Hi. How are you?
I'm very well. But more importantly, how are you? And how are you feeling about Day 2?
Great. I'm excited. Honestly, I'm sad because I missed yesterday, and so I'm very happy to be here and, you know, to see all the new designers and all the old ones and to see what they have come up with. Yeah.
Awesome. I love what you're wearing. Tell me something about it.
Well, I guess this print is in now, so, and it's super comfortable. So yeah.
So we are going for Versace vibes today.
Pretty much, yes.
Hi, good to see you, darling.
Lovely to see you. I love what you're wearing.
Very simple stuff. Massimo Dutti limited edition with a bit of Hermes and Ralph.
Absolutely amazing. Just like the brand names. Absolutely amazing.
But keep it simple.
We are keeping it simple here today. Have a good evening. I'm standing here with another legend, Gerald. Hi, Gerald. How are you?
Hi. I'm good, thank you.
So you're here for day 2 of Colombo Fashion Week. How are you feeling about it?
Oh, excited to see what's happening. My friend is showing, Brian, he's showing his clothes today. So very excited.
Awesome. So I am excited about what you're wearing today. Tell me something about it.
It's a suit from London, from Twisted Tailor.
Okay.
And the shoes are also from there, from London, but I can't remember which designer. The hat is from Australia.
Well,
the t-shirt is from Roma Poe.
Well, you pull it off amazing. I don't know too many people who can dress and pull a look off like you can. So congratulations and enjoy
the
show.
Thank you. That's nice. Thank you.
The world famous blogger Rianne.
Hello, Nadia.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to see you again.
I'm happy to be back.
Yeah, how long have you been here?
I've been here for a week.
And how's it going?
It's been lovely and I'm super excited to be here at Colombo Fashion Week as well.
I am so excited to see you here at Colombo Fashion Week. I love what you're wearing. Tell me something about it.
Okay, so this is basically a kurta which is in a hand-blocked print, which is actually from Jaipur. It's a traditional kurta from Jaipur, which I've kind of paired with Uniqlo basic crop pants. So just giving it this West meets East look.
Yes, I was just about to say that. He totally rocks the East meets West look all the time and I'm loving it. Enjoy the evening.
Thank you very much, Nadia.
So I've bumped into the lovely Shameli, and hi Shameli, how are you doing?
Hi Nadia, how are you?
I totally missed you yesterday.
Yes, you did.
Enough by me.
But today you caught me, yes, so yes.
So tell us about your outfit.
I'm wearing a mango shirt with ASOS pants, a Chanel bag, and Charles & Keith shoes.
We love Shameli's fashion, and especially today I love the East meets West thing going on right here. What made you do that?
I don't know, I just saw them on the table together and I thought they looked nice and I thought, okay, I'll just wear them together today.
Awesome.